afternoon. I'm Kill the Vid. I'm your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back this time with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate. This is going to be gaming livestream walkthrough number 9, I believe. And I've been completing much of the game, following it, the exploits of Jacob and Evie Fry in 1868 London, England, during the Industrial Revolution. So, I've liberated, so far, 4 districts. So, I'm going to look to liberate another one. And, I've also unlocked some weapons. Especially, I'm quite fond of the firearms, as well as the outfits. And also the DLC and everything, which you'll hear more about later. But in the meantime, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go. For the picture to show up. Shouldn't have to start over, so. Okay, here we go. So this is Jacob. He's got on his Sherlock Holmes looking detective gear. So there's some additional DLC, including the Jack the Ripper DLC, where Jacob and Evie Fry track down Jack the Ripper 20 years later. And for those who don't know, Jack the Ripper was a precursor serial killer before the term was even coined, but during the turn of the century, in the 19th century, and he was known for murdering prostitutes in a grisly manner. So anyway, let's see here. I want to just continue with the regular story mode. Which I am right here. So I'm gonna probably continue to liberate the Thames and force the gang leader to come out before the gang war and take him or her out, actually take her out, because this one is a female. Just like I took out Bloody Nora out of London. This one is Edith Swinburne, I believe. So, I'm in Southwark.
Keep up, I've no time for stragglers.
All right, Gov. Let's have a sound. You
always let this.
Yes. One more for the pauper's pit.
This will be needing breakfast tomorrow.
There, girl. You there, hold on. Stay where you are.
Stay where you are.
Fire when ready.
Right. I'm coming up.
Fight the bell. Travel. Better stir me stamps.
Can't tell me what to do.
I wonder if I know the poor beggar. Mind you, I heard they're paying good money at the College of Medicine.
Second cutter, shall we? Flexing my phony British accent. So we're gonna go to... Like I said, we're going to the Thames, which is the river in London, England, in the heart of London, the Thames. And it's pronounced Thames, not Thames, it's Thames. So we can actually cross in it without having to do the fast travel, so that's good. What we got here? I guess we'll do a boat raid first. We gotta bleed them out dry.
Doing fine, girl.
Easy, girl! Easy.
Right on.
Walk on, girl.
You shouldn't be allowed on the road!
You should mind your own business.
Pistols at the ready!
Drive eyes. Get out of the way.
Come on! Fire!
Steady on.
Unhand that carriage, you varlet!
Yeah, coming through!
My boy! Enemies. What's fuck about?
One less to deal with.
I better top up.
That's the way.
Everybody load up.
Let's go.
There's gonna be a crash! Crop driving like that.
Okay, we're going into the Thames. I guess we're gonna do a... Go see Ned Wyatt.
Walk on, go.
Yeah. Oh, look at this. We participate in carriage races.
Doing fine, go.
Which I really don't care for. I just like the fights.
Yeah.
Too bad they didn't have horns back there because you end up trampling over random pedestrians.
That's a girl.
Yeah!
Because of it.
Whoa! To my side. Steady on. Walk on, girl.
Draw your weapons and fire!
Please don't take the body. The rats will.
Keep moving.
Everybody up.
The devil takes it.
You're looking so tough now, are ya? For a grave digger.
There's a dead body here.
Building a picture gallery, are we, Wynert?
Present for my good friend Adam.
Do you treat all your friends this way?
Never mind that now. I wanted to thank you for all your help. You twins are nothing if not diligent. Please accept this as a token of my gratitude. Well, the wheels of London never stop. Always more work to be done.
I love how well dressed he is. Get it in the body. Have a swim. Nice.
Any luck, we'll make up for the ship.
Right, that's it.
All together now.
Look out for the pigs.
Captain.
The destination is death.
Bye, boy.
Every so often I check on the safe on the train. Well, I like to make sure it's over 75% full before I leave.
I'll be right here if you change your mind.
Yep, I'm still in the Thames, so let's call the squad.
Thank you.
here if you need me, Jacob.
Some liberation to do.
I'm your man if you need me.
Things.
All right, Governor.
You won't be stirring up no more trouble.
What's that? Looks like trouble.
A little body to dump. I give you a little heave and a heave. Oh! Heave.
You ain't no loss that you made.
I'll find out where you buried.
Dumps on your grave. One less.
Little piggy has no fashion sense and needs to die.
Rip him to pieces.
last words.
Don't let me breathe!
Move us on the big one!
You can take me down!
Some jars of nitroglycerin. gun. Fast travel, I guess. Or not. Safe is full, all right. Guess I'll fast travel from that crook. I love to empty the safe. So I've unlocked all the money upgrades. So I should be getting full time. Oh yeah, previously I was helping out Maxwell Rock. A sabotage operation against Crawford's Derrick.
Good to see you, Jacob.
£25,282.
Hello, Eli.
Let's do this runaway train thing, I guess. Get back to the Thames. take a short break, folks. I'll be right back. This is the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'll be back with more Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Don't go away.
Sorry for the hold up. Had to do some things around the home. Anyway, we're back with the stream. Assassin's Creed gave me walkthrough and so done on the 9-to-5 Outlaw does game YouTube Twitch channel.
As you can see, Jacob has just fast traveled. And we're gonna try to liberate the Thames River.
Sabotage.
These nuts.
Thank you.
gang stronghold. Yes, we'll take it.
Shoot.
I'm this close to going on.
Doing fine, girl. Who's a good horse? You are. All together now. All gone, girl. Whoa, easy. Steady on.
I'll send one of the medical staff down to assess the damage.
Yeah.
least I brought him back alive. There's another card carrying member of Lighter Templar taken off the roof. Taken off the board. That's a mortar take. We take this whole territory.
Blighters! Make
it's time. I'm gonna take a round early. Let's take a round. Come here.
Is something not quite right? Yes, it's
some trouble.
Fire when ready.
Do some psychological warfare. Put her in there.
Better you than me.
Chest pawn run off the board.
What's that deal?
Today's your lucky day.
Thank you.
West of London. Bye now. Have a good day now.
Thank you.
need some.
I believe that should help you greatly.
Everything you've ever wanted, right here! Another chest pawn, as I said, run off the board. Taking them out.
You home and feed you to me dogs. Looks like there's been a killing. Maybe two.
Serves you right. Looks like bother to me.
Let's have a salvo!
Prepare for bolting!
You have excellent taste.
Someone that's called Russian, Wonder.
Mike can go to hell with all you grown-ups people! I can put it on with him!
Booyah! The Jekyll brothers. Oh yeah. It's a hunt. We taking them. A special parameter when we take out the Templars. We have to kill them in a certain way to get as an optional objective. Locate Kent Jekyll and Raphael Jekyll. Have a police officer kill one of the targets.
Choice. Hope to see you again.
Split. Shake the scene. Let's split. It's almost time for a gang war. So what's all we gotta do? Gang war time, oh shit. Let's get it on. It's on. But first we need to travel. You know what? I'm gonna get everybody in.
Weapons and fire!
Right in the pot. Assassination.
good riddance to bad rubbish.
Take him.
There's a fight for me with Jacob.
Right, get in.
Won't bite back now, will you?
One less to deal with.
Everybody line up. Ah!
Murderer! Over there!
Help! We need help! Someone's hurt!
But first, let's do a child liberation.
Won't bite back now, will you?
Oh, I think this one took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
I've half a mind to take you home and feed you to me dogs.
Let's go. Let's go free the children.
That is a door nail. Good riddance. Won't bite back now, will you?
Wonder if anyone's been killed.
I'll find out where you're
buried. I'm half a mind to take you home and feed you to me dogs.
Open fire!
You won't be stirring up no more trouble.
Blind to that.
You're so tough now,
I'm half a mind to take you home and feed you to me dogs.
If the police don't collect the body, the
no
rats
lost
will.
You ain't
no lost of
humanity.
You're the right side of the law,
right.
I'm your man if you need me, you know.
Your voice down.
You really helped us, mister.
What's your mother think about what you're doing?
She's dead. Bones on you.
Shh. It's all right, kid. Sharp.
Thank you, mister.
Gonna go on with the gang war. Let's see what to do.
Bring me the pieces.
Perfect. This is great. She's gone. Perfect.
Woo!
That's two down. to test you?
No. I'll slice you up nicely.
No, you are not.
Join me.
One less. To
I'm your man.
With.
That'll bite the dust.
You ain't no loss that you've made.
Now let's loot these bodies.
One less.
And I'll be bleeding her.
I wonder what all the argy bargy's about.
You. You're right, with then. Me.
Here they come, don't the carriage. Here comes the cavalry.
Dead as a doorknob.
Shame on that thief.
There's a dead body here. Good luck, sir.
I have a job for you.
Let's go.
Looks like bother to me.
Maybe two.
To a body right in front of them. Psychological warfare.
I'll cover your back. I'm your man if you need me.
Oh, but stop by, would you? Up.
If you need anything else, you know where to find.
Someone's kicked the bucket. This one might be needing breakfast tomorrow.
Island Grey is eliminated. Off to the gang war.
There's a kill. At least you're out of this thing, man.
Yeah!
Yeah!
challenge to a war.
Here we go.
The Rooks are in good standing with Miss Swinebourne no longer leading the Thames Blighters. Good luck to both sides.
Felt like we're gonna need it. The leader's gone. This is easy peasy. It's a no-brainer.
This borough belongs to us!
Yeah. Get him, Rooks! Fuck him up!
The city!
This is the easiest western. Drop like a fly.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are Jacob and Evie Fry. And as of this moment, you all work for us.
So burn those blighters' uniforms, please. Or we'll burn you. Yep, 100% conquer. Woohoo. Now, let's work on Westminster. That's 5 boroughs liberated. Let's work on Westminster. Let's bring Westminster home. First, we just gotta liberate these areas. These key areas. Westminster's pretty big. So I think when you take over 60% of a borough, that's when you draw up the gang leader. Okay. Bounty hunt. Alright.
And how are you? Nice one.
Get ready to enter this.
Too late.
Massacred on these streets. Thanks for some of that empty. Okay, we're going to bring back the target alive.
Disaster, there's nothing I can do.
We're right for the medical college soon. I'll cut your tongue out.
That's what I'm doing to say. So that's 5 districts liberated. I think there's about 3 or 4 more to go. Yeah. I'd like to take this time to say, if you are enjoying this stream, if you like the contents I'm bringing you, why not do me a solid? Like, follow, and subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Play classics such as Assassin's Creed Syndicate, Grand Theft Auto 5, GTA Online, Mad Max, and many others. And if you would like to contribute to this channel and support me, I do have a Patreon listed in the description of this video. Well, let's continue on, shall we? Ooh! 20,000 pounds. So I'm at 50,923 pounds. So let's check to see if I can on the inventory. Got new weapons, also in part of the DLC. Eagles, no. Only got three guns left to unlock. Change other outfits.
Ah, Jacob. Up at the break of dawn, eh?
Guess we're not gonna liberate Westminster today. Say that for another time.
Take over.
So she's wearing like an occultist Victorian era outfit, which I obviously don't approve of. Check her skills. Blue fur lady outfit. Nighthawk, please.
How are you there, Evie?
Later is 3 o'clock. When more materials become available, I'll be able to do some more crafting upgrades. I guess we'll do a story thing. Main mission in the Strand. But first we'll fast travel. Last 10 minutes of the stream. Maxwell Roth.
He is beautiful, isn't he?
I planned a perfect second outing for us.
Have you?
There's borrowing to be done. Three of Starrick's henchmen are about to disappear.
Oh, you sly devil.
Oh, and I'm coming along this time. There is no sense in giving you all the glory. Off to my carriage we go. Lewis!
So this is Maxwell Roth. Maxwell Roth. He's a British figure in organized crime.
You know how it is. You drive.
Not killing anyone.
These cowardly fools under Starrick have built their own prisons. It's a dreadful waste.
They could be building gangs instead.
No. Why build when you can ebb and flow like the sea? I would not aim to pin them down.
Oh, you wouldn't, would you? What about this bird?
It's not building anything. It just is. I dare say I shall never tire of the National Gallery.
Why does Starrick interest himself with art?
He's hired a fiendishly talented one, Patty Cadwallader, to procure works for him. She has excellent taste.
We're kidnapping her for the sin of... Bring your carriage around and wait for the cargo. I shan't be very long. Someone around here must know Miss Patty Cadwallader. I'm looking for Miss Patty Cadwallader.
Ain't seen her. I knows what she's been up to, though.
And what's that?
Friggin' art, sir. She finished a statue not far from me.
She's an art thief.
The statue must be around here somewhere.
Friggin'.
Hey, Smalley. Know anything about what happened here?
I saw her pinch it, sir.
Miss Cadwallader?
George down the sewers, sir.
I hear tales of rivers gone black or red, brown, where nothing grows.
Of course it's sewers.
I suppose.
I'll cover your back.
Love it. Here if you need me, Jacob.
Come.
Ready to Why fight the bloody sewers?
Count on me, Jacob, if you need me.
Good luck, sir.
His next delivery is on its way. And tell him, too, that I'm growing tired of these working conditions.
Wasn't Starrick who sent me?
Then who?
Maxwell Roth sends his regards.
That's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. I'll be back with more Let's Play of this game and many others. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid. Enjoy your Christmas holiday. And stay safe.